Hello, and welcome to A Period Magical School News. I'm Ricardo, the Wizard of Bestestness, and this is Lauren, my fairy godmother.
Hello, children, and welcome to the most magical school news you'll ever see. It's the bestest, and it'll be fire.
She is so right, like, it's gonna be so amazing. Today, you will learn some magic tricks, do's and don'ts for prom, a funny short segment about throwing shade,
tips for finals, dates in the near future,
and a segment about Fringe. Wait, hold the phone. Isn't Fringe next week?
Oh yeah, it is, it is! Well, watch this segment made by Kayla to learn more about Fringe.
Fringe Festival 2015 is coming up. Open to the public, such as the community of Avondale, students are allowed to showcase their different arts through performances, holding different workshops, and having overall fun with the different things featured. A midnight, am I dreaming, or are you beaming out?
Are you beaming out? This year, our festival will feature the film fest held by the media department, the instrumental music department,
our tour group's priority and highlights, and concert choir, along with senior dance concert and performances by individual students. So come out to Fringe Fest. It's going to be a lot of fun. Fringe Festival starts next week from Monday the 27th through May 3rd.
Abracadabra. Abracadabra. Abracadabra.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to live my life and introduce the new segment, Magic Tricks.
Well, that's my job. Well, now that he's gone, I want to introduce our next segment, Magic Tricks, by our own DSA magician, Nick.
Hello, and welcome to Nick's Magic Event. Today, I'm going to be pulling people aside and doing my special magic trick for them.
All right, for this magic trick, I'm going to want you to guess which hand the coin will be.
Okay.
Okay.
Which hand is the coin in?
It's in your sleeve.
I would like to plead the fifth. For this magic trick, I'm gonna want you to guess which hand the coin is. Ready?
Ready. Left.
Which hand is the coin in?
Left.
That's my right hand. Okay.
My left.
You're right. But that's not all. It's also this. Now it's on the ground.
Thank you, Nick and Patrick. Hey, Ricardo, do you know when graduation is?
Nah, fam. I don't know when nothing is.
Well, you should, because after graduation, I'll be going poof! Now watch this new segment on Calendar Time, made by Anna.
So adorable. The little bunny looks just like me.
Hey, did you see the date for prom?
Yeah.
It's this weekend.
Wow. Well, I need to know the do's and don'ts so I can be like bomb and look really great.
Well, watch this segment and your night will be magical!
Prom is your time to do it up, so go to town, but make sure you do a trial run first.
If you're going to do your hair and makeup yourself, try it out a few times before the actual prom. YouTube is a great place to find makeup and hair tips and tutorials. You may be reaching for the 6-inch stilettos, but if you're not used to walking in them, you should go with something a little more comfortable. Don't try anything new the day before prom. That includes tanning, facials, hair colors, or haircuts. You never know how your skin might react. Do a trial run at least 3 days before the dance in case something goes wrong.
Do not take the theme too seriously. You can coordinate with the theme, but don't be tacky. Remember, prom is supposed to be fun. Don't freak out about your date, your dress, or your plans. Just make sure you plan everything in advance in order to ensure it's a great night.
You know, Lauren, all this shit has got me thinking about finals and how school is about to end.
Yeah, Ricardo, totally. I mean, I'm not even ready for finals. Like, OMG! What am I going to do, Ricardo?
No,
oh my gosh, this magic stick cannot carry me for much longer.
Magic stick?
Yeah. My wand that goes poof-poof.
You are such a joke. But like, since I'm not ready for finals, and you're definitely not ready for finals, we should totally listen to this next segment by Darian and Taylor on finals.
Studying test information in increments allows one to remember the information a lot better than just simple memorization. Allowing yourself a good night's rest results in sound mind and body completely prepared to take your exams. The most important meal of your day is breakfast because it provides you with energy and nutrients that lead to increased concentration and focus. Most importantly, never stress about finals. All the information on the test should be things you've learned throughout the course of the year.
Well, children, it looks like we've come to an end
yes,
of our school news.
We have.
Magical school news.
Yes. I hope you guys enjoyed us and our, like, a persona as a person because we're so great.
It's been your fairy godmother, Lauren.
The Wizard of Bestness, Ricardo.
And we just gave you the 411 on
DFC.
And bam, we got it.